Hi, my name is Jon Kyte. I come from Norway and I'm 24 years old. It started off in September in London, which was my first time at the Game Festival. I loved it so much. I even won the first trophy ever. I've been coming back every time since. I love to play at the TV tables because there are always the most action and there's always the most laughs, best people, and we always have fun. And I like to challenge myself and try to win as well. Yeah, my emotions are like the best. It's such a good feeling. That's the first trophy of the year for me, so I couldn't be more happy. I took some chances, I hit the perfect river card, so I won. Wanna scoop the biggest pot of the day. After going to Bratislava, I had to leave early, which made Frankie win the trophy. Obviously, he wouldn't have won if I was there. I'll challenge him next time in Sunny Beach in Bulgaria to try to take it from me. Thank you very much, 32 Red, for sponsoring the trophy and the package for me so I can go to Sunny Beach and try to win another trophy. Thank you. Thank you at everyone at the Game Festival Tallinn.